What up, YouTube? It's your boy Jokester, aka Brandon, coming with some gameplay of NBA 2K17. I know you guys are probably wondering why I got this song, but it doesn't even match 2K. Well, it does match 2K. Because you want to know why? It's like listening to good music while watching basketball. It's like watching the Cavs versus the Golden State. And in my opinion, the Golden State is sweeping the Cavs, bro. There's no way around it. The Golden State's gonna sweep the Cavs. Let's watch this game. Oh, one more thing. I'm not gonna lie. LeBron doing his thing, though, man. He's on skates. It's practice finals, yo. He got this match on skates. KD doing his thing, playing hard, because he really wants to win. I respect that. But it's not it's not as interesting as before, because like it's like an overpowered team versus another less overpowered team. Like both teams are old, super good, but like one is way over. It's like Golden State to me. And here's Cavs. Cavs need like one more player that would probably match them. Cause like KD, it's like the thing with the Golden State Cap. KD's not doing good. You got Curry. And like everybody's getting Curry shots. You see how LeBron been holding D. LeBron's been holding D like he's ready to jump. Because he knows Curry got the scat. Like every time Curry's dribbling back and forth, LeBron's on the tippy toes ready to jump at him. Just in case he jumps to shoot the ball. Because everybody's scared, that's the thing. So that's how it is. KD's doing his thing, so I respect that, man. Let's continue watching this game. I'm cooking them this game. Can't guard me. I don't know why they try guarding me still. Just hitting them with layups back and forth because I'm a slasher. I mean, I can shoot threes too, but slashers not really good, but my hands got the scatty, you know. But yeah. Oh, this dude on my team, he's just feeding me the ball. Oh, don't jump, young blood. Don't jump. Never jump. Oh, got him. Oh, I even got the diamond. Yo, I need diamonds. I don't even need that many guys in the world. Yo, look at me. Somebody get this man some milk. Come on. Jeez. Come on. Who's guarding me? Who's truly guarding me? By the way, I'm not going to be talking this whole entire video. Gonna be talking this video, a little bit of the next, and then I'm out. I'm gonna talk most. Oh, he dropped them too. I shocked myself because I only watched it 2 times before. But I was like not paying attention. I was just paying attention to the song and I'm like editing at the same time. I'm not gonna lie, this is not my best work just because I have a lot. That's how it is. You guys like the glasses though? Glasses look good. Look at me. By the way, that song I just played is One Republic Secrets. Instrument, that's the instrument though. Because you know, you can tell you can hear them. This is Linkin Park now. This is called One Step Closer. Oh my gosh. This song is like different for 2K because like 2K is like a... But you see, we playing the same dudes again. You know, we cooking them, like always. Look, they can't gun, like always. I'm just running up on their chest. I'm like, they let me run up on them like that. And they can't do nothing about it. Look at that, cookies. Somebody get this man some milk, bro. He's not getting enough calcium in his body to run. I don't know what it threw my mind with that. I know I can't shoot. 7 like that. And that's who shot it. First girl shot it. Who cares? Nobody cares. But, I'm reaching in there. He can't be jumping in front of my face. Like, that's just sweat. And 81 is not about to be jumping in front of me. You gotta be at least a 9. At least a 9. Or 87. 87 is maxed out. It's the maxed out version. That's it. But yeah, I'm gonna let you guys watch the rest. Not my face. Sorry. Bye.
Tell me that you love me.